Where are we going?
To Music Fest to see Train.
Hey!
Hey, don't make fun of them. They're awesome.
And the Goo Goo Dolls. So we parked the car. We're almost here.
Yeah, it costs $10.
$10 to park the car.
$10 to park your car.
All right, but I seen you grab something very interesting before we came.
What are you talking about?
You grabbed condoms out of your car.
I did not. You mean...
You grabbed two packages of condoms.
The ponchos? The emergency ponchos for if it rains like it did with sticks?
That's not going to fit me.
And Mr. Roboto? Yes, it will.
I'm going to need two. I finish early sometimes.
I have two, but if I got two for you, then I've got none for me.
Shh. You better have the lube.
That's what the rain is.
Oh, I get it. Check this out. She's sitting on a steel beam outside of steel stacks. Very
look,
cool.
It's real steel. It's not styrofoam like at our store. Remember, no dead boy shit.
All right. We'll see you soon.
Oh, yeah.
Did you just get food?
I just got food.
What'd you get?
I got cheesesteak egg rolls and pierogies and a burger. Cheeseburger.
And a Diet Coke.
And Diet Coke.
Beautiful.
Trying to give us regular Coke, but we got the Diet Coke.
Woohoo! You hot yet?
Oh, it's hot.
Yeah?
Yeah, I swear it was hotter last year, but then it kept raining. So you didn't realize you were hot.
I can't wait for the rain. You're on top of the what?
I don't know, I'm on top of something.
Whoa.
It feels a little high. I'm not really looking around.
No, you're afraid of heights, aren't
you? Yeah, a little bit.
It's all good. Are you having fun, though?
Yeah, I'm having a great time.
Beautiful. One more time. Check that out. Whoa.
I'm not going up there. I don't have to go up there, do I?
Yes.
No.
No, I would never make you do it.
And how many times have you got, hey, and made fun of Train and look at all these people lined up?
That's only a few.
It goes back pretty far.
It's a few thousand.
You know, I mean, come on. See, no reason to make fun of Train.
Hey. Oh, I'm going to be eating my words by the end of tonight, aren't I?
You are.
He's going to impress
me? You'll see. The band will impress you.
All right. We will see. Very cool. Up. The line's starting to move.
They're going in, I guess.
All right. Maybe we should get in line?
In a little bit.
Should I cut the line?
No, we don't do that.
No?
Because when you do good, you get good. And when you do bad, you get bad.
Okay. There's always got to be a little devil on my shoulder, though.
Mm-hmm. No, don't do that.
All right. We made it in?
We made it in. It took a while.
Yeah, extra security,
extra
right?
Security.
Yeah. All right. It should be starting sooner or later.
Eventually.
Yeah. Pretty cool. What do you think of the view?
See, good view.
All right.
That's why I picked these seats.
Should be fun?
It's going to be real fun.
And they're gone.
I gotta tell you, man, we've been here a couple times. This is one of the coolest things.
Covered Zeppelin.
Yeah, he covered Zeppelin and Queen and Tom Petty. It was awesome.
And Aerosmith.
Okay, Aerosmith.
Yeah.
It was great.
It was ridiculously good, I gotta really say. Good. I like Train better than I like the Goo Goo Dolls.
Yeah.
In my opinion. How about yours?
Yeah, have, but the songs they played were a lot more upbeat than a lot of the more popular Goo Goo Dolls songs.
Okay.
So that helps too.
Yeah, we only knew that one album from the Goo Goo Dolls,
yeah,
in all
Dizzy
fairness.
Yeah, Dizzy Up the Girl. We knew, they played like six songs off Dizzy Up the Girl.
Thank God.
Because
without it, we wouldn't have known.
Anything.
Yes. But did you have fun at Music Fest?
Yes, it was great. Fantastic.
Excellent. All right, now to go find the car.
Yeah.
I'm getting hungry.
Where'd we park?
Who knows?
$10.
Yeah, it cost us $10, but we don't know where it was anymore.
But it goes beep.
Yes, yeah, sooner or later. We'll just set the alarm off. We'll find it.
We'll find it.
All right. Now, I think we're done.
Yeah?
Done.
Does that mean I can wave?
Yes, you can.
Yay!
Wave now. Goodbye.
Bye.
We got some crazy T-Rexes at Music Fest. Yeah. Bite your freaking head off.